Damn, I just hit my fucking foot. Ow. Damn, that shit hurt. Fuck, hold on. Wait. Yo, what's good, YouTube? Oh, shit, I'm over here being a nut. What's poppin', YouTube? Oh, I just had the music playing. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Kev Got The Juice, coming at y'all with a banger YouTube video today. Man, today I woke up and I was like, fuck it. I'm feeling in a workout mood. I'm feeling like working out. You know what I'm saying? I used to be on a little 3-month streak, working out every single day. And then I stopped for like 2 months, bugging. I stopped for like 2 months. I'm not stopping no more. I'm dedicated. I'm trying to get the gains. Summer is not over by any means, you know what I'm saying? Summer is still here. And I want to look in the best shape of life fall, winter. I want to look in the best shape of my life at all times. You know what I'm saying? So that is what we're going to accomplish today. We're going to get some great workouts in. I'm about to show you guys my favorite push-ups to do. You know what I'm saying? I think push-ups get me super right. You know what I'm saying? Push-ups, I see difference in, like, as soon as I'm done with them, I see a difference. As soon as I'm fucking done with those push-ups, bro, I swear, my shit feels so much bigger. Everything feels good. You know what I'm saying? So I'm about to show you guys the top push-ups that I do, that I enjoy doing. I'm about to show you guys the best effective push-ups to do, like, while you're at home. You can do these right on your floor. You know what I'm saying? There's no excuses. No more excuses in 2021, bro. You gotta go up and get it. So we about to get them gains in. You guys, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that like button. You know what I'm saying? We out here. It's your boy Kev, and we about to get some work in. So let's get it. Alright, y'all. So we about to start by doing regular push-ups. We're about to start with the regular push-ups. We're about to see how many we can knock off doing regular. And if you're trying to get these gains, why don't you just do them with me? Get down on the floor. Let's get right. Let's get right. So we're about to start off with the regular push-ups. Please, guys, make sure you stretch. Make sure you stretch, bro. You don't want to be pulling no muscles out here. You want to get a nice little stretch in, man. Get a nice little stretch in. Aye. Can't forget the music. I'm not getting paid anyways, so I'm playing music because I feel like it. I'm not getting paid anyways. I'm doing this for fun. I'm doing this because this is what I like to do. I'm feeling this right now. Fuck it. Come on, let's get it. So we about to start off with the regulars. Nice distance, not too far, but not too wide. Right form, correct form. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. Don't get it fitted. Toe off the bow in a Bentley. Can you hold the kidney? Up the city. I do not dance or jiggy. Gun is sucked under this finny.
Red, yellow, green. Look like my neck is a million. Yeah. Oh yeah, this shit feel good.
Especially when you do it right. Ooh. By any means, I'm not no workout YouTuber, but shit, I do it for the people. Woo, I feel it. Woo, I felt that. Damn, that felt good. That felt good. I ain't gonna cap. Those were just the regulars, guys. I'm out of breath and shit. When you're doing those regular push-ups, it's important to get good distance, touch the floor. Up full extension, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get that full extension. Woo, my bro. Shit felt good though. Promise you that. Alright, but we not done. We not done. Next set of push-ups. Alright, next set of push-ups is we're going into the regular push-up position. But instead, you come up. Come up just like this. Go down. Woo! Woo! Keep your head up. Woo! Keep your head up so you don't hit your head like I'm doing. Damn, this shit hurts. Holy shit. Shit! Damn, y'all. I think the purpose of this video is working. Getting that pump in. We're not even at the gym. Still getting that pump. If you're not trying to put that work in, you're getting left. Simple. Woo! That shit feel good, y'all. That shit feel good. Never said I'm a workout YouTuber. I could do 1,000 reps. Never said I could do that, but I love fitness. I got a love for it, so therefore I put
most of my effort into it. All of my effort, you know what I'm saying? Because I want to get better at this. So, I'm taking y'all along with me. Make sure you hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button as well. We here.
Alright, for this one, y'all, I need y'all to listen up closely. One arm like this. One arm like this. Try not to get it too wide. Same distance. Push up position. Come down. Come back up. 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 Oh yeah. I'ma feel these. Oh yeah. Fuck. Shit. Holy.
Like I said, I can't do it with 1,000, but I can show y'all how to do it, and y'all can do it with me, and y'all can make progress with me. These push-ups, I'm showing you guys right now is elite. These forms, the routine, everything I'm showing you guys right now is elite, and it's 100% guaranteed to work, because my arms is on fire right now.
Yeah, Gaines is feeling great. I feel my arms getting bigger. Since I don't care about no copyright, we need some turn shit for this next exercise. We need something lit. Guys, this next exercise is a killer. This one is basically working this whole lower part right here. It hits your whole inner slash lower. The ones I showed y'all before, that really works out like your whole arm. I'm gonna be honest with you. It's a great fucking workout. It works out your whole arm. It's amazing, triceps, all of that, everything. This next workout, y'all, put your arms out like this. Damn, you guys can't see. Oh, let me go back. My fault. You need your hands like this. Hands like this, y'all. Regular push-up. Regular push-ups. Oh my God, this feels great. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Damn.
Whew. This shit hurts. Remember when they believe us, they believe us with a sleeve. S550 on my speed. Catch up with my demon. Ah!
Next fucking workout, y'all. Diamonds! Diamonds, baby. Let's go. Diamond push-ups, y'all. Let's get down. Let's get them. This works out your whole chest, honestly. All these workouts, I'm showing you, hit more than just one thing, honestly, besides the regular push-ups. These workouts ain't hitting a lot, y'all. I hope y'all ready for this. Diamonds, let's get it. Let me get back more, my fault. Woo! Get that nice stretch. Pause. All of that. All the good goodies. Woo! I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, I really wish I could do more. These shits is hurting. Really putting that work in. I really wish I could do more for y'all, man. Like I said, I'm not a fitness YouTuber by any means, but I can show y'all how to get it. I can definitely show y'all how to do this. Regardless, I'm telling y'all, this shit works. This shit works. Listen up. Y'all know what time it is, bro. Y'all know what fucking time it is. It's that time. Time to get that work. Matter of fact, I'll show y'all my build. I got a mirror right here. I'm not the fittest, but I'm getting there, you know what I'm saying? Not the most fit. We gonna get there, y'all, I promise y'all. Woo! We gotta get that thumbnail. Yeah, like I said, not no fitness YouTuber, but I'm not looking half bad for one that's not and shit. If you guys fuck with the content, I'll definitely keep it coming. Got lots of work to do, I ain't gonna lie. A lot of ab work. But I know y'all could see the inside.
This is getting cut up crazy right now because of all these workouts we're doing. I feel it. All right, y'all, back to regulars. But nice form, nice fucking form.
Lame, baby. Get money and I get high on private planes lately. Two timers to get to spend until they feel lazy. Twinkle, twinkle, yellow diamonds like I urinated. I'd have been in a situation, never cooperated.
Oh my god. Woo!
I pushed myself right there.
Woo! Whole upper part of my shit burning right now.
Alright guys, so this will be the last workout. All the workouts I just showed you guys should do it in a rotation. Keep rotating. Keep getting the more reps in. As you keep going, of course you're gonna get less reps, but like keep this rotation of push-ups going. Especially the when you're up in this position, up like that, go, oh my god. I'm telling y'all, I don't know if y'all just seen my muscles just flex. I'm telling y'all, bro, that's different. This shit's gonna work. We might just close out with those.
All right, guys, we're gonna wrap it up with this one right here, man. I want y'all to do this with me, get down, and let's get right. It's time to get right. It's trying to get these gains. Summer is not over, bro. Let's get it. Let's go. Woo. Yeah, I thought I was shit with y'all. My favorite push-ups to do. And you could do this right at home. As y'all can see, I'm in my room doing this shit. Workout felt great, man. Pushing myself more and more every day. And if you guys really like this content and want to see more, let me know down in the comments and make sure you leave a like as well. After this workout, you're not looking too shabby. We're not looking too shabby out here. We're not. I'm telling y'all. Telling y'all these push-ups work, baby. Like I said, if you guys want to see more content, let your boy Kev got the juice know in the comments. And if you guys want to see more content, we gonna get that for y'all. But without further ado, man, hit that subscribe button. Mami que te quiere. Remember, chiquerón. We out. Boom.